I'm gonna fix my mouth. Yeah.
It's gonna be really crappy. Okay. That sucks for you. Cause it's your camera. Yeah. Ew. I can't do it. Okay. We're just doing crap. You can't hear me. Ha.
Do you think this is a good time? No,
I don't think so. Yeah. It's best if you have two sticks. Here, Hannah. That was a fail. Lincoln's coming down. It misses me. There's a bee. Hurry, Hannah.
Just keep filming so you can see her. Make sure it's on me.
Me, 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 me. When I'm here dying with the stupid stalker bee. Yeah. I'm like Dr. Seuss over here being surrounded by a stupid bee.
I'm sorry.
I hate the bee movie. It's crap. Mark my words. Bee. And I think that bee is getting really PO'd.
Just don't be scared. They sense your fear.
Oh, you'll sense my fear pretty soon. Just hurry up.
I'm working on it.
My legs itch and have a bruise. And it hurts. Okay?
I would have worn jeans.
Just get a clue, Hannah. It would still have a bruise there, though. Me.
I can't fall.
Bee, 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 bee. I'm gonna run. Happy. Whoa. Hurry up. Here's your camera. Take it.
Okay, guys. Sorry I didn't say survivor out back there. So I can make sure I'm filming and there's a bee that's here scared of.
Hey, man. I'm not scared of it. It's scared of me. Because it knows I'm going to kill it. Yeah, okay. I'm going to sacrifice it for it.
Dude, don't you mean you spared it its life? Are you seriously going to carry that up there?
No bugs on it.
I don't care. Just people might notice if it's gone.
I put it there, didn't I?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's kind of funny. It's bad.
Oh. Holy crap. Falling.
Here, take the stick.
Here, can you hold on to the stick?
Throw it.
No, I just wanted you to hold.
Well, I said throw it. And
here, can you... Here.
Oh, look at that nice catch. It's like in between my fingers.
Yeah.
I mean, look at it. It's like... My camera is slipping you off at the moment, Hannah.
Shut up. Between my camera.
Still, same thing.
Okay.
Gracias.
Survivor out. Go down there. We'll go down there another time.
Why do you say survivor out?
So that they know I'm not just gonna... So... Because that's what they do. Survivor. Damn.
You're a pro.
Build suspense. I've watched Survivor for a very long time, okay?
I don't have that channel.
We're upcoming. No, it's channel 6,
this
dude.
This is north. The moth is pointing that way. It's the north.
SpongeBob is a genius.
He is. That wasn't on SpongeBob. He was on Barry Codpen. I love you, tree.
Okay, we're walking and I have the taste of milk in my mouth. Okay, guys, this is the possible point of no return. Or should I say the point of possible no return? Sierra? Well, you're the one that had to wear those shorts.
Well, I couldn't, because I don't feel comfy wearing jeans at the moment.
Well, you could have worn sweatpants.
I don't have sweatpants, like you.
Well, you could have asked for something, me. Okay.
Do you want to go first?
Why would I go first?
Because I went first last time. I had to go back.
So that's true, but...
Record as much as possible. Hey, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do.
Just climb up, grab the tree, Pull yourself up.
Simple plan.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ow, my bruise.
Okay. See, you made it up.
You can hand it to me, you know.
Well, it's kind of too late now.
Whoa, 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 okay. Okay, so she's recording properly.
You piece of crap.
Okay, Hannah and Sierra. I mean, Survivor 1 and 2 over here.
Yeah, no idea.
What else was I supposed to do?
Give me a hand.
Yeah, well, I didn't want to fall.
In front of you, silly.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. I just meant to hit you.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Okay. These are perfect sticks.
Club something head with.
Holy cow. Okay.
I love you, tree. I have to kill you, though. Firewood.
That's my excuse. I'm afraid. Okay, we're going to keep moving. Shh. Shh. Luckily, I'm not as dirty this time. I'm about as dirty as you were. But you're not even dirty this time. That's okay.
I like to keep myself petty.
Pretty for the camera. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know. That's a lie.
Okay. Almost done. But we're not done yet. Survivors are over and up. Sunlight! Beautiful! Beautiful sunlight!
You can't do the beginning! That's how you make a prefer circle!
Or half circle and come back in.
We made it to- yeah. We survived! We survived this! We survived!
I just want to see if my camera will shoot me.
That was the point of no return, guys. Like, and now you guys are all dirty. I'm sorry, I don't even have a camera battery cover, and I just took you guys into the great unknown. I'm a horrible person.
You made it.
I love these things, they just soak up your sweat.
I'm sorry for all the mishap.
But if you check out my channel, guys.
Yeah, check out Hannah's channel.
Then you can
get all the footage.
I got like all the footage.
She's
like,
got me footaging this. Yeah, I mean, come on.
I mean, it's great.
Yeah,
just check out my channel.
Check it.
You can find me in the comments box of Sierra's channel.
Yeah, listen to this cool news before my battery dies.
Mm-mm. Yeah. Okay, guys. Anyways. So we survived that. Okay, don't try this at home. What you just saw, don't try it at home. Because we're professionals. And we
no.
came fully prepared. Oh, water bottle.
Yeah, it's in my backpack. I'm not getting
it. I'll get it. Wait. I want water. Give me it. What a meanie. Last time she was nice and she helped me in the crap. This time she's not nice. She's not helping me. She's not gonna let me get my water. She's just not gonna let me get my water. What a meanie. What a butt. My daisies are still alive. Mine too.
This is so cute.
Fine. Thank you. Here, can you hold on to this for please? My hands are.
Take you home, baby, let you keep me company. You give me some of you, I give you some of me. You look good, baby, must taste heavenly. I'm pretty sure that you got your own recipe. So pick it up, yeah, I like you. I just can't get enough, I gotta drive through. Cause it's me, you, you, me, you. All night, have it your way, for play.